When the migrant crisis began to overwhelm Europe last year, German Chancellor Angela Merkel stood out for her insistence on opening the country to newcomers. More than 1 million refugees moved in. But with right-wing governments on the rise across Europe and Merkel's popularity waning, correspondent Malene Larsen traveled to Germany to see whether the welcome is wearing thin.
Everywhere I go, I see the pain. I just want to live my life as a free.
It's been 1 year since the start of the refugee crisis, and here in Berlin, on a field by Tempelhof, a former airport that was turned into one of the biggest emergency accommodation centers, there's a festival happening to show that the refugee welcoming culture is still alive.
While people of all backgrounds enjoy picnics together, the spirit of welcomeness has not been felt by all recent arrivals.
نحن من سوريا. سبب وجودنا بألمانيا هو سبب الحرب. لا سكن منيح، لا معيشة منيحة، ما في أكل، ما في شغل. حتى تعليم اللغة في عالم بتضل سنة بيجي شخص عادي بتقول له ليش صار لك سنة؟ أنت اللي أذيت حالك. لا.
They live inside Tempelhof, which is home to more than 1,000 refugees.
كان جنرال له قيمته يعني.
في مصاري ما في اي وسيله انه نقدر نعيش فيها ما في شيء بيخلينا انه نحن نتفائل لبكره.
Despite a drastic drop in refugee arrivals since the EU made a deal to close its borders with Turkey, more than 50 of these emergency accommodation are still in operation in Berlin.
I can show this my bed. It's been almost I think 7 months that I'm sleeping here, but I wasn't expected that I have to face this kind of situation. We are being pushed into psychological disorder. I would like to tell the government of Germany that they should must stop the border area because they don't have enough housing facility to settle more refugees.
The head of Germany's refugee office admits the situation countrywide is unacceptable and says he's concerned what that will mean for integration. The asylum process used to take 5 to 7 months. But now refugees have to wait much longer to find out if they can stay and where.
In Dutch, this is the system.
مفيش اي حاجه مفيش
اي ام ليف ذا نستريت
صاله رياضيه قلت لهم بتفل دم عيش كده عيش ذليل يا جدعان طب روحوني ادوني تذكره وروح.
Big cities like Berlin struggle to efficiently manage the integration of refugees. Goslar in Lower Saxony, however, has come up with a more proactive integration system because the mayor says he wants more migrants to counterbalance the town's population decline.
Why can't you get more refugees here?
Und die Flüchtlingsverteilung in Deutschland funktioniert über den sogenannten. Das heißt, umso größer die Stadt, umso mehr Flüchtlinge. Das Problem ist, dass in unseren Großstädten gibt's keinen Wohnraum. Eigentlich Platz haben, Wohnungsleerstand haben, da bringen wir aber die Flüchtlinge nicht hin.
Goslar is special because here refugees and migrants before entering society spend 10 to 12 weeks in the town's integration center learning the basics of the German language, culture and social structures. Whereas refugees in the rest of Germany usually don't get lessons until their asylum claim has been processed, which can take up to 18 months.
Hier im Integrationszentrum wohnen 196 Personen zurzeit. Sie haben hier bei uns einzelne Zimmer. Die Sprachgrundlagen, das ist die größte Herausforderung. 30 bis 40% der Personen, die bei uns sind, können nicht lesen und schreiben. Und sie müssen alphabetisiert werden. Und das braucht eine lange Zeit.
But not everyone in Goslar is happy to have refugees.
Ich finde, es sind zu viele, weil man sieht, man geht zum Beispiel schwimmen und dann wir gehen rein und auch sonst, wenn man irgendwo hingeht, die überfüllen alles und kriegen alles umsonst. Sind wir nicht.
A year on, support for Merkel's open-door refugee policy is falling, while right-wing parties like the anti-immigration AfD are gaining momentum. Even some of those who embrace the welcoming culture now have concerns.
Do you think that the refugee crisis has changed Germany?
Yes, population is polarized. Friends, neighbors being divided on that issue. That's something that's new. We did not have a strong right-wing movement. Now it's rising. People here want harmony politically. And now what we have is no harmony.